as you can see, this, depending on the position of tip, you can see different type of vibration, and you can adjust it and use it for clearing, cell rupture and everything. So basically, you can put it more in water on or less, and you can get different vibration.